Welcome guys! If you're in this video, you are my babies who sign up for my challenge. Thank you very, very much for joining this with me. And if you're just a random person who clicking this video by accident, welcome to my channel. My name is Jenny, but this is an episode of me with all my girls and my friends. Oh my guys, signing up for this workout challenge for 6 weeks. I'm very proud of you guys, and I'm also really excited and nervous because this is going to be a commitment for myself as well. I don't want to talk too much, but you already know. So challenge workout video will just be in here on my YouTube, so make sure you tune in and you can see all the workout videos, and I'll explain it to you how to do certain exercises, because I do not want you guys to be out there at the gym or at your house doing certain exercises and hurting yourself, because that's what I did when I first started. And then I thought it was just me, maybe I'm weak, but it just simply because we did it wrong. So I will try to explain to you as much as I can, but you already know, if you have any questions, just please message me, and I will be here supporting you just like you supporting me. All right, so I don't want to talk too much. Let's just jump right into the video of day one workout. Let's do this. Alrighty guys, first exercise, I am introducing you all my all-time favorite squat to shoulder press. Very important, feet shoulder width apart. When you squat down, your knees are not caving in, your chest is up, and use your whole body strength to push the weight up. In the last three, you should feel the burn, and you should feel like dying as well. Alright, second exercise is to shred the back fat and build the booty. So with this one, please remember your dumbbells are close to your body and shoulder blades are squeezed together the whole time. They're to prevent your back pain. And slightly lift your head when do deadlift, and your butt are pushing to the back, and come up to do a row, rotate your arm, lift the dumbbell to your sides. Now the third one coming up. So this one might seem a little easy, but let me tell you, it is not easy at all. So it is a lunge and a bicep curl for your booties and for your arms. So you lunge down, your upper body stays straight, your arms pinch to your sides and curl up all the way without moving your arms, and come up with your heels on the front leg. So last one is a superset, aka complete two exercises with no rest in between. First, we're doing a back flies for the back of your shoulders. Your back stays straight, shoulder blades together, core tight, dumbbells facing each other, and raise up to parallel to ground with your pinky up. Your head slightly facing down. Alright, the next following exercise, we are doing a tricep kickbacks. So you see that my back is straight. This is really important to prevent your back pain. And then you will need to extend your arm all the way back, all the way straight, and your eyes looking down the whole time to prevent your back pain as well. Your arm should be on fire.